body skincare routine because it's not like you just have skin on your face. I use this body wash in the shower to cleanse. Then I go in with the serum on the extra dry parts such as my elbows and knees, and I slather my body in this body lotion. If my skin is extra dry, I like to use this oil, which smells so good. I do have KP, so I like to go in with exfoliant twice a week. All nice and smooth.